How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you?
You look like a waiter.
As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. Longer if I may. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you.
Can't fall asleep because reality is finally better than your dreams.
Kiss me like you wanna be loved.
And I truly believe Chrissy and Kenny have found in each other a reality that exceeds all hopes and expectations.
This feels like falling in love. Falling in love.
I promise that I will never give up on us. I will do my best to keep things in perspective, to find a happy medium, and to always remember that we're a team. As we move into this exciting new chapter in our lives, I promise to love and appreciate you just as much tomorrow, the next day, and 50 years from now as I do today.
To keep your body warm, but I'm cold as the wind blows, so hold me in your arms.
Falling in love with you, I had no control over. I'm here because after 36 years, I've been surprised, challenged, and humbled that soulmates really do exist. I promise to never forget this moment for the rest of my life.
I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved.
Chrissy, do you take Kenny to be your husband? And forsaking all others, be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kenny, do you take Chrissy to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage for as long as you both shall live?
I do. next chapter of my life begins and ends with you, and I'm very excited to start that. And yeah, I'm very lucky. So thank you very much.
Jessica and I, you know, formally welcome you into our family. No, actually, we have two lovely daughters. Yeah.
Daddy, I met a man. He's wonderful and brilliant, and we're getting married.
We're so happy Kenny has found the love of his life. He's every bit deserving of your beauty, compassion, and grace.
She knows what makes her happy in life, and she never settles. And that's why she's here. Kenny is truly one of a kind and the best fit for my big sister. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Kenny Teng. Sometimes I get a good feeling.